Hi, my name is Jakob Groth. I'm a film composer. I've been doing this like forever, and I'm still working and I'm still curious. Well, I did an album just for myself, for my own pleasure. And this is this one. It's called Music for Your Inner Movie. And the story about this album is pretty special, because I was working hard on a really big American feature film. And for the first time in my career, that work crashed, and the producers wanted something else. And it was really a tough experience. For the first time in my career, I kind of lost my wonderful, naive pleasure in writing music. So in order to heal myself out of this enormous disaster, as it in a way was, I decided to write an album and call it Music for Your Inner Movie. And this is another kind of music, because it's not suspense, it's not huge symphony orchestral music, it's simply wonderful themes performed with a small group of skilled musicians. I simply had a wonderful time doing it, and that whole process recreated my pleasure in working. And as a film composer, it's pretty important to have that momentum, otherwise you're kind of gone. So writing this and performing this album gave me all that and more back, so I'm really happy about this album.